Seems someone wants me. Looks like I have to get down. I've still got a little fight left in me. Let's get out of here fast. Keep your eyes peeled. This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
Something electronic.
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. I think you'd better get down here.
Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up! Dynamite!
They're above us. Find cover. They're shooting. Watch out. They've got dynamite.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby. More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Please hurry. Please hurry.
I can't get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go?
I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Control panel. It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower...
Hang on! I'm coming!
Where'd they go?
Joseph!
Kidman, you there?
Are you guys all right?
We're all right.
Just a few bumps, we're fine. It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Let's get going.
We should go.
I'm glad you're both all right.
It's odd, though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He? Another one of those doors. Seems to work.
Thank you. subject's case history cites developmental delays, indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors, signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli, pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose? Unbelievable. There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Photographs? Sound.
Sebastian?
Thank you. same place as the photographs.
Them off much longer.
Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Twice as many of them.
We've got time to complain.
Sebastian, let's go.
Looks like we're out. Shooting from above.
Thank you.
Nothing should stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Stand in the way of getting to the tower now. Careful. It could be full of them. The elevator is stopped at the top. Let's look for another way up. This is what the holdup was. Do you think Kidman is okay?
I don't like that they used her as bait. Almost like someone's toying with us. Hang in there. Just a little further.
You okay?
I'm fine. No need to worry. Should have just let them.
Huh?
Cover me.
Let's go.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah. This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We gotta keep moving.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories.
You.
Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult. Could be useful. I think I'm okay. I should probably get going. Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
Another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way. Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
Thank you.
You don't need to worry about me. Doesn't mean anything to me, should it?
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier. The sacrifices will be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Can you get it open?
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman. Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.